I guess I'm not sure how I didn't think of this before, but do you know those times when you play with your friends on survival and you need to jump your ship? So you tell your friend to get on the seat and you need to like ask them whether or not they have gotten on the seat, or they need to tell you that they have already gotten on the seat. Well, with the new event controller, you don't have to do that anymore because, you know, you can just make it known automatically by either using an alarm sound or by using that rotating light there. So now you don't even need to ask your friend anymore whether or not they have seated. If you ever need to like jump your ship more than 3 times and you need to tell your friends to get on the seat whenever you want to jump, you know the pain. Oh, by the way, that's not all. So you know how a lot of bedrooms on space engineers, they lack privacy? Well, you can make it so that when someone sits in the bedroom, there's a light turning on, like the bedroom on airplanes. You know, to show that someone is in the bedroom, or I guess they call it lavatory on airplanes. So that can also be useful, at least if you care about things like that. So yeah, those are very simple things that are simple convenience things that you can achieve with the new event controller on Space Engineers. I didn't think of this before somehow.